Katerina from Terra Teachers Consultancy. In today's video, I'll be talking about what is an offer letter and what it entails here in the UAE. So stay tuned for another informative video. And if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, hit that subscription button and turn on those notification bells so you will never miss an upload. And thank you so much for all my regular subscribers. After you've done an interview with a school or a company and you were successful, the employer will send you what is called a job offer letter. The job offer letter contains the most important details of the job, including the benefits such as housing, salary amount, the time that you will work, housing, insurance, and so on. It also contains an annex and summarizes the most important details of the UAE labor law. And this document must be signed by both parties. Based on the labor law regulations in 2016 here in the UAE, once this job offer letter is signed by both parties, it becomes a legal document. Yes, it becomes a legal contract. Let's put all of this into context. Okay, so you're in your own country and you have been applying for jobs. Now you get a day to do an interview. You did that interview and you were successful, right? So they tell you, yes, you get the job. Then they will send you an offer letter. This offer letter has everything that you will do in your job, such as maybe the job description or your benefits such as housing and insurance and all of that. You see, the minute that you sign that document and you send it back to the HR, the employer, and they sign it, it now becomes a legal document. It is binding, okay? And another thing too is that you need to understand what this offer letter entails. You need to take your time to read this offer letter. Don't rush it. Find someone to help you to read this offer letter if you don't understand some of the terms that are in there. Don't be afraid to Google or to use a dictionary to understand some of the terms. It is a legal binding document once you signed it and the employer signs it as well. Okay, so the details or the information that is in your offer letter will reflect what will be in your contract. Okay, so when you move here to the UAE, you need to know that the same thing you signed for in the offer letter is the same thing that is in your contract. If it is not so, that is against the law and it should be reported. Employers can pay up to 20,000 dirhams if they make changes to the offer letter without the employees or the foreign worker or the expat's knowledge. So it is that serious. So when you are, you know, when you get excited, say, yes, I got this offer and it looks good, take your time to read through it. Take your time to understand it. I can't say this enough. It is a legal binding document. Receiving and signing an offer letter applies to workers outside of the UAE and those residing in the UAE who wish to move on to another job. You know, either they resigned or their contract has ended. So all of this still applies to you. Make sure you have a copy of your offer letter so that when you get your contract, you can compare both of them. You can compare the details in them if the benefits are the same. Another important thing to add is that if you signed a job offer letter and it has a clause in it regarding to penalties, that if you break or breach any of the terms of the offer letter and it relates to compensation, you may be charged some fees or fines for that. So make sure that you understand fully before you sign the contract. I can't say it enough, because once you sign it and once the other party signs it, it becomes a legal binding document. And most of the time, based on my experiences, the offer letters that I receive usually comes with a signature. So once I sign it and send it back, it is a legal binding document. Okay, everyone. So this is an important thing that you will get after you have been successful with an interview. And it is one of the most important indicators that you will get a job. Okay. Because after you have done the interview and you have sent off all the documents, they will shortlist you, they will vet it, and then they will send the offer letter. I can't say this enough. It is a legal binding document. So please take your time to understand what it is entailed, and make sure, if you don't know, ask someone. So congratulations for all the teachers or the accountants, the doctors, the nurses, the chef, anyone who has received a job offer letter to come here in the UAE to work. Congratulations, and I hope I see you soon. Don't forget to subscribe. Share this video with someone if you think it's valuable to them, if it was informative. And thank you so much, and see you next time.